So, Karan, you are here provided with a BT binary tree, and you have to
Sure.
find out the node to root path.
Sure,
Okay?
sir.
So, tell me the solution.
Okay, so in this we are going to do that. First we'll be given the node, right? And we have to traverse it all through the root. So if we have to do this, we first go with a pre-call, pre-order call, and then we make a in-order call followed by a post-order call, which will eventually give me the root. And if we keep adding that in an array list, we are going to get our desired node to path.
आखिर कहना क्या चाहते हो?
So sir, we are going to follow very simple logic. First, we are going to make a pre-order call, right? And we will be checking whether we have that data or not. If that data is present, then we are going to add that in the array list, right? And then we are going to check whether the size of our array list is greater than 0. If it is, then we add that data followed by a post-order call, and hence eventually we'll be getting all the data present from node to the root in our array list.
ग्रेट सैलरी डिस्कस करने
कुल
यार, अभी अभी आपने ये रील देखी, आपको मालूम है आपका टाइम वेस्ट हुआ है। इसकी जगह अगर आप लेवल 1, लेवल 2, लेवल 3 के DSA के वीडियोस देख लेते, 1200 वीडियोस, तो आपका 20 लाख का पैकेज लग जाता। फ्री ऑफ चार्ज पड़ी है वो वीडियोस इसी यूट्यूब चैनल पे। चूज वाइजली।